A Boone County man will spend 3 decades in prison for killing his wife. A jury found Andrew Wilhoit guilty of voluntary manslaughter. He was sentenced to 30 years. Prosecutors say he confessed to killing his wife, Nikki, back in 2022. Court documents show he told police he hit her over the head with a cement flower pot and then dumped her in a creek after Nikki filed for divorce.